Morning, Wednesday. George and I are down here at Matawan in Goostie Park. We're going to do a ride through the shore towns and head down to Sandy Hook, and then you know, look at all the sights down there, come back through Rumson and all the fun stuff. So here we go. When you get up here, we're making the next left, so let's just stay on the opposite side of the road up here.
Yeah. She's like, ooh, you two look good.
I already seen that.
What's that bloomer?
I'll
get a fucking beak on the top of the bronze. What's that bloomer? Like, yeah. All right, baby.
Watch that great. Yeah, just, yep, there's no way to get through. Yeah, I checked all that too, yep. Yeah, that's the base field right to our left. Cars like to the left. Oh yeah, I see. I guess you want to do that. Well, yeah, well, I didn't mountain bike, so I didn't even thought about that back then. Yeah, that wasn't an option.
I would take my mountain bike on that old Croton Trail because there's a lot of fucking technical single track in there.
We didn't do the technical stuff. I did it on my fat bike with the group.
Yeah, there you go. I mean, it has got everything. I was like, ooh, that looks like a fun place. Yeah, the only way I didn't hear that until I saw that guy's video. He's a pisser, that guy. That fucking guy rides anything. He's one of the best riders I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Holy shit. The way he rides in New York, holy fuck, man. He's got great awareness.
You sent me something with a woman riding in New York.
From her body language, I didn't feel like she was super confident.
Right.
And I was like, man, she's gonna get nailed one day. But the guy, Terry, you could just tell by the way he handles his bike.
Left turn here.
You know, you could tell when you watch people if they're hesitant, if they look stiff.
Right, right.
If you're not fluid and kind of relaxed, you know, you see it with most people on bike, period.
Yeah.
They're like stiff. It's like me when I first started riding a mountain bike. I was like fucking scared out of my mind.
Why am I not showing my turns here? I know we make it right at the blinker.
Come over. I'm gonna show it out.
Just trying to time that light, but it didn't do so good for us. good right. Okay. Watch this guy here. This was, now look. Look how muddied the water from pounding, the rain pounding, is gonna take weeks for that to go away.
Yeah. No doubt.
That's how old Lair was. The water was muddy like that.
It's
yeah. I can't get this damn course to work right. Warning. I think this is my right turn. Let me see the name of the street. Yes, that's it. Right turn. I'm just so happy I have sealant in my tire. I got up early this morning to do it. I just had to pull the valve stems out and put it in. It was easy. Yeah. Yeah.
Ah. Tied on the lip there with the mountain bike on the berm. Look at that, natural berm.
I can't believe the Henry Hutch. I would have never noticed that trail.
Yeah, yeah.
Now it's down. When we get to Atlantic Highlands, it runs down along the water too.
Right.
I saw it.
Right. Yeah, I haven't taken that. We stopped in Kingsburg.
Right,
because I want to go further next time.
Yep,
with my daughter.
Oh, that's right. You did the ride then. That's absolutely right.
We did only about like 6-7 miles out. But
right.
It was good.
So you got the whole place to yourself. It's been a couple days now, right?
Yeah, now it's back to normal.
Yeah, back to normal. That's
fun.
Yeah.
When I go over there, she's totally different, dude. Because she's not near her brother or her mother.
Ah.
So once all that settles out, it'll be much easier.
Right, I believe we want a left here. Okay. Give George a minute to get warmed up. I know you need a bit to get warmed up, George.
Yeah, yeah.
The afternoon person, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
That's all right. You can you go at your own pace. If I lag behind, I'll
catch you. Oh, yeah. All right, I think we're back on track now. Pretty sure this is the way here. What was I pointing at, George? You're sharp. Oh, I was pointing at the street sign.
Oh, the street sign. I didn't see it.
It said Roberts.
Right.
Well, yes, I thought you would get that in a second.
I get that.
This is even all paved. Oh, boy.
That's great.
Yes, so much nicer. Look at that. Oh, smell.
Oh, I love it.
Oh.
Hideous.
Oh. So Holmdel Park is in there. I never searched that mountain bike ride.
Yeah, I wonder how that is, right?
And there was always a bathroom spot if you needed it. What a day, George. Now I'm happy. The first half hour, I just hate being lost. I'll get lost at the end of the ride. I like to start out nicely.
Because
things happen, you know? Something's always gonna happen. Like getting a flat top, and, you know, stuff like that just happens.
Right. All I say is that worrying the bitch,
yeah,
it actually helps your coping skills.
Wait, what does?
When you fuck up and you're lost or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just helps you figure things out.
Yeah, well, I guess, you see, I was panicking.
Yeah.
Well, I'm worried about you, although you don't care, it's you I'm worried about. I don't care about me.
I don't care about me.
It's always the other person. I can't help myself. Right? Right. Garden State Parkway? What exit is that? I can't see the exit there. Exit 17, no, not 117. Yes, you're right. It's got to be down that area. Yep. It's got to be down that area.
When I'm riding, not much doing it. The bike brakes, okay,
right.
So we'll
those tracks when they're wet. I've hit tracks like that and when they're wet. The bike went up in the air. When they're like glass, those tracks. Yeah, like ice. Yep.
Yeah.